Well, I think BioGlue, it's reduced our bleeding, will reduce blood product usage, all of which, you know, translate into a shorter ICU stay, shorter hospital stay for the patient.
You do a lot of aortic surgery, you don't want to give a lot of blood products if you can help it. And so we use BioGlue in the proper amounts to try to decrease the amount of bleeding, especially from the suture line, but more importantly, maybe from the actual holes of the needle. The more you can decrease any kind of bleeding, whether it's when you're heparinized or even when you're not heparinized, it's a very significant benefit.